too blinded to realize that I see it everywhere. Our world is becoming diseased and corrupted. It fills the dawn as compulsively, without choice, we subvert our world into the image of our increasingly debased flesh. Because our collective consciousness knows the truth. We want it. We crave it. This is a new order of beauty. Why else would we pollute and rape our planet if not to ritually repair the world with the coming darkness? We are the architects of our own hell, and we do our work with relish, resonance, and humility, willingly, and eagerly. We grovel unseen towards a repulsive yet horribly attractive altar of wire and rust, helplessly begging it to contort our exile and existence. Our perception in turn models our environment. Filtered completely. Filtered through our fear of self-loathing until the nearest molecule writhes through accumulated despair and guilt. Humanity's hideous, gruesomeness filled through conditions. Get the new reality. It cries in agony to something awakening in our burnished flesh. Not the dark. Nightmares of the earth themselves quivering and mewling without mouths. Gazing stupefied from where eyes should not. The world will become a sewer. We stumble through derelict corridors in a labyrinth of rusted mesh where wheelchairs circle endlessly in the shadows to acquire murmurs, tortured cries speaking only of pain, condemnation, misery, and wretched hunger. Hospital trolleys draped with glistening cloth in the hallway of crawling filth, lie silent and bloody. Crossing through the boundaries of our world into the encroaching horror of the